neutral point. That's great. Or, you know, maybe it has a horrifying unintended consequence. It could go either way. It's probably the first thing, which reminds me, we should celebrate our decisive victory with a party. You get to the venue while I do some back-of-the-napkin astrophysics just to be sure our doom is no longer impending. Jobs. Hey, can you finish this? I don't really host parties. I'm more of an esteemed guest of honor type of guy. Well, they didn't forget the party poppers. These things are the worst, but they're very effective at getting a party started. Why don't you guys set them off while I run these numbers again? Because that cannot be right.